We have to be careful as to what we hear and who is preaching to us and what's